They're a remarkably intelligent family. We're really honored to be here as part of the night, or afternoon rather. So quickly I'm going to introduce the band to you. Behind us on keys and guitar, and the multi-talented Scott Chow. Just to my right on guitar and vocals, we have Johnee Whalen. Thomas Beard on cello, who I think all of you know already. Of course, the rest of the Beard family will be joining us later on. And last, my name is Andrew Dolson. Got up with Blue Christmas.
I really can't stay.
it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
Maybe it's cold outside.
It's welcome as fair.
I'm not English, you know.
Oh.
back in first year of university at Wilfrid Laurier's 8 years ago now, I think. And despite one of us living in Montreal, one of us living in Waterloo, you know, we've always kept in touch. And it's really an honor to be a part of playing with the Beard family. I've had a lot of fun lately. Maybe some of you know, I've been on tour just recently with Leona Boy. We did an Ontario-wide tour. She'd be mad at me if I didn't do a plug for our TV show on PBS. We have a Christmas special on PBS that maybe you should tune into. I can't remember when the next show is, but if you Google PBS, don't tell Leona, she's mad at me. But anyways, it's really, really, really lovely to come back and play with people that are amazing musicians, but you care about as friends as well. The Beards are a good example of what good musicianship is, but they're also a good example of what good people are. So I'm thankful to be a part of this today. I know everybody else here up on stage is really, really glad to be a part of this. So thank you guys for coming.
I just wanted to say I'm secretly here just to hear your family. So on that harp and the cello and the flute and the piano, oh man. Just completely melts me.
Yeah. Johnee caught me crying when they did the John Denver reading.
Thank you. goes like this. The fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah.
Thank you. Yeah.
We want to make sure that everybody here is feeling very relaxed after an afternoon of music. And we want to really try and send you off feeling. Just taking a deep breath. So I know I speak on the